Hello and welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. And I am now needing 5 more black core. That's what I know is going on. I have been feeding my system here, I think just recently. Not too recently. Feed it a bit more sap. Feed it a bit more soft tissue. Okay. But in order to really advance, I think I can make some weapons now. And honestly, I still can't tell if those are the magical weapons or not. But I do have another booth I need to construct. A booth. Yeah. I'm a bit softwood short of another portal. And I've not too long ago eaten some of these foods. I don't believe I've looked through everything in that infested mine off the side here of Mist 4. Get more comfort. I'll sit over here for a moment. Second all the way up. I would like to get something different than motor. So many doors between here and there. So many doors between there. Exactly, it feels good. Mist 4 is my destination. I've also recently gotten the sap and relocated. Mist 7 is the next one over. Check that. Yep. Alright. To make, like, push some hens into their own areas, feed them, all that bit. But I do believe first I'll just go for the next bit of stuff I can get from Mist 4. Infested mine. Efforts. I remember a way that's easier. Think left or right? Where is it? There it is. Oh, there's a dude on top. Went the long way. I hear you. All right. Where did I get to in here? Didn't go down there yet. Okay, Nick, kick. Hey, I don't want to go your way yet, but I will need to go your way at some point. 2-star seeker. Okay, yeah, I remember this room. And I was wondering about these. What? All right, how exactly do I hit these? Alright, maybe they're not what I thought they were. Okay. And this was as far as I got. Okay. Ah. All right. Well, I guess I will have to do this. Yikes. Oh, boy. Oh, it's a 1-star. Okay. Not too bad. Nothing on the other side, unfortunately, but I guess I had to go check it out. Nothing through there. Nothing's on. Nothing's in those areas. And where else did I not go? Treasure room I investigated in dead end here. So down these stairs, I suppose. Arrow. Need a jelly. Angle on this. Dang it. Alright. Chop. Chop. Royal jelly, delicious. There. Hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. One at a time. Oh, look at that. Queen. Finally. Yay. Hey, the queen's over there. Cool. Great. Location of the queen now known. Let's go ahead and eat. Dead end and not dead end. What's behind here? One, two. 3, 4, gotcha. Okay. Secret treasure room. Cool. Whoa, a couple of secret treasure rooms. Let's go the other way first. Whoa, more secret treasure rooms. Love it. What? Sausages. Oh, yeah. We needed those. What? Weird. Okay, let's go find these other treasure rooms. Loving it. More sausages and gold. Sausages, potions and gold. Dude, that's not what I want. Okay, two more. Three. All right, well, we're too short of my goal. All right, lots of little potions and stuff. Can we get through here? That's too hard. There's nothing in there, is there? All right, so this is it. Okay, no, there's a little bit more here. All right. Well, that's cool. We got the location of the queen. We've got three more black core. Lots of other nice things. I think that's good. We accomplished the goals. Now, let's see. Oh, wrong way. Up the stairs. Sounds like we're about to have some fun. Best to get back home and then look for the next infested mine from a fresh start. Hello. Certainly need more hair meat. That plain surrounding areas are good places to go find it. Oh boy. Where are you at? Okay, made it back. Yep, full bags.
Lots of potions.
Great hall and a location of the queen. Going to just put things away. Yeah, I think I have room for some of these. It's getting a little crowded over here. Okay, meat here, tissues. No room for the hair meat. Set the hair meat there. For now, set these small potions in this location. Should be able to put sausages away in the meat container. Grab a chicken. Bile. Two of the daisies. Sacks. Lower end potions. And resist all the way. Set the dandelions in here and the tasty meat. These bits go downstairs. Let's see, what does the black core go? I think I like to keep it in here. Carapace and scale armor's at the pool. Rear, a little bit more rearranging. Gold. Quite a bit of gold now. All right, those bags are empty. Pears. Cook a little bit, or grab a salad and cook a hare meal. one hair meat. Carrots. So I guess I can make chicken. I'll need more honey. Oh, already stayed up through a full day. More time in those infested mines than I thought. Vikings don't need no sleep. Glazed chicken. I think I can make two of these. Out a bit. So yeah, I want to go find a little bit, a couple more of those core. Ooh, I got a cold coffee. Room temperature coffee. Delicious. Morning-ish. Missed 4. Infested mine. Missed 7. A little bit of a spot I guess I haven't lit quite and got into yet. So maybe. Those lights up high. Maybe I missed something in all these areas because I've only been able to cover so much even though it shows that I see the land. I don't really see all that land. I need to get over to the Queen. I guess I can try Mist 3 boat docking and sailing from here. Yeah. Alright, for now let's go take a look at what we see. See if we can find another infested mine. That's the immediate goal. Doesn't hurt to get a little hair meat on the way. Here later. My eyes out for lights. Anything else? Infested mine, or just a defeated base? Oh shit! Why is I guys seem so big? Oh, yeah. Felt it. Huh. Should have been a little more savvy there. That's not a mine. Sad. Okay, what do we got? Fenris fur. Okay. Bile bomb? Can I make one bile bomb set? I think that's in the other one. Let's see. Bile bomb, ba-ba-da-da-da-da-da-do. Bile bomb requires one bag, three resin, and sap, and I got all that. Back upstairs. Let's see here. Sap. Here, and resin downstairs. Bile bombs. Doesn't seem that better. What? Alright. I'll make ooze bombs too. Leather scraps, ooze, and resins. Ooze is upstairs. Wrist light. These bombs. A bunch of ooze bombs. The idea is I'm evading things, but seems like I should take a little bit more, like a sword and a shield. Not the armor. Waste. 5, 6, 7. Okay, go get our stuff back. because he wanted to come out and play. Where'd he go? Did it. Okay. Wait. Is that it? Okay. Yay, got him. Got all my stuff. Go put back stuff. Okay. Note to self. Those aren't what you want. Bit of a false lead. I should have known. I feel like I should have known that. But whatever. Got everything back. No biggie. We'll get the skill levels back. No biggie. Fenris fur is very useful to get there quickly. And bio bombs are good just to spam something that I don't want to go tangle directly. Alright. So we're in the right place. 1, 2, 3. 5. Set everything away. That is going to be just about the end of this episode. Extra root, bile bombs, save those for later. Use bombs and bile bombs. Carapace. A couple of meats, and that's the end of this episode. Oh, yeah, I'll store the bile bombs here. Why not? Well, that's it. Is it sleeping time? It sure is. Needed it. All right, well, that's it for this episode. Take care.